I almost couldn't practice. I'm just happy that it finished. It's good now.
It's a great honor to represent my country in such a wonderful place, in such a beautiful event.
I was so nervous because there's a lot of people waiting for me, so I was really nervous.